The last horse to load is Gentleman's Bet. Gentleman's Bet and Robbie Alvarado to the outside. All set. And they're off in the King Cotton Stakes. Picture perfect beginning. From the outside, Alsvid gets the first call. Moving up toward the inside, Louise Vaporizer is up to challenge, and the favorite, Ivan Falanoff, a lot of way in good shape. He's racing between horses, a half length off the lead. Bayard is down to the inside, while fourth in front of Creative Art, then WB Smudge, and wide on the outside, Gentleman's Bet. They're separated by 3.5 lengths with half a mile to go. They went through the opening quarter in 22 seconds flat. Louise Vaporizer has the lead. Alsvid moves to him well, second, two better than Ivan Falanoff a lot. He's now third. Burrell gives him a little rein, and he picks it up now within a length of the lead. Down to the inside, that's Bayard, followed by Gentleman's Bet and WB Smudge, and Creative Art will be the last to turn for home as they run to the top of the stretch. It's a rematch of the Count Fleet with Alsvid in front. Ivan Falanoffalot takes a crack at him on the outside, and Gentleman's Bet spun out wide but coming on with less than a quarter of a mile to go. Calvin Burrell shakes up Ivan Falanoffalot, and he's driving to the lead now. Alsvid can only watch and wonder. Toward the inside, that's Louise Vaporizer. Bayard had to take up with WB Smudge, but in deep stretch, Ivan Falanoffalot back to Hot Springs and back to the winner's circle. He beats Alsvid by almost two. WB Smudge was third. It's close fourth. Either Bayard or Gentleman's Bet in 109 and one.